Now that you've proven yourself useful, I have a sensitive situation that could use some in-person problem-solving. The emergency alert in the organic sector has been triggered, something that requires proper authorization to do. As I understand it, the lab's head researcher, Hilda Stoltz, headed there not too long ago. I believe you're acquainted. It would appear she's gotten herself into danger. It's unlikely she'd seek outside meddling if it wasn't something serious. Get to the lab, assess the situation, and ensure Hilda returns here safely. If she's unwilling to return, convince her otherwise. She, and Mr. Stoltz for that matter, may believe her research takes priority over her safety. With our current numbers, that isn't a risk worth taking. With the tram tunnels collapsed, you should still be able to access organics from a cave nearby, used as a sort of ventilation system. If Hilda was able to make it there, I imagine you won't have too much trouble. But I'll provide a security key, just in case. Be prepared for the worst. I look forward to your return.
What if we go back to the surface and nobody wants to know us because of our, you know, condition? We felt the whole vault shaking a while back. Security said it was nothing to worry about.
Hello again. Didn't expect to see you here.
Perfect! Well, almost perfect. I can't leave yet. Not until I've finished running the tests. I've been researching a method of reverting the Lost back to their original condition. Or at least, regain the ability to communicate with us. Uncle Hugo agrees with me too. This is top priority stuff, so, would you help me out? Please? Pretty please? Ask away. I am in danger! In danger of not finishing this research! On account of the teeny tiny Lost problem the sector is experiencing. Did I not mention we're a bit overrun with Lost at the moment? Because that'd be the reason I asked for help! So thanks for stopping by. It's personal. Sorry, always wanted to do that. But really, it is personal. Sorry. Maybe not normal, but something closer to normal. Less dangerous for us and them. Here's a way to put it. Maybe make them more like Uncle Hugo. You know, remember, they used to be our friends. Family. The longer they stay this way, the more likely the rest of the world will kill them all off. Sure. I think. I'm pretty sure. He's tricky to read. He definitely didn't ask me to stop looking into this. I hope that clears things up. You will? Great! First, you should head to the greenhouse in the chemistry wing. Once you're there, look for Henry. Oh, Henry is one of the plants. He's from the Papaveraceae family. Some subfamilies, when properly processed, can be used as painkillers and muscle relaxants. I'll be tracking your progress, and I'll give you a ring over the intercom with the next steps. Good luck!
Thank you.
Looks like you found Henry. Good. Now we just need to mix serum alpha. Head to the pharmaceutical lab. It should be through the door on your left after leaving the greenhouse. Once you've made the serum, we'll have to test it. I've managed to sedate a couple of the lost earlier. There should be one taking a nap in the clinical trial room. It's just past the observation room, through the door to the left of the mixer station. You'll have to dose them with the serum. Hopefully they won't be too mad when you wake them up.
Insides are clear, Bert. both, and I'll extract what I need and mix the next doses.
Thank you.
Did you find everything? Great! Hand them over and I'll make the new serum. You know, mixing formulas was always one of my favorite things to do here. I always thought, hey, if this doesn't pan out, maybe I could be a bartender at one of those high-class joints. One time, I mixed a custom cocktail for one of Uncle Hugo's parties. People loved it! Maybe it went down a little too well. Folks might have gotten far more inebriated than expected. Still, only a slightly smaller chance of mixed alcoholic drinks exploding than advanced chemical formulas. Okay, here's the first one. And here's the second. Don't worry, these shouldn't explode. Head over to the biology wing. There's a lost sedated in the surgery room. Should still be sedated, hopefully. I'm sure it's fine. Anyway, I'll unlock the door from the terminal.
Thank you.
should find one of the lost in a vat hooked up to some machine. Place the serum in the slot in the machine. That should dispense the serum safely into the vat to be absorbed. Oh, this is our last chance today. Cross all your fingers and toes.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Let's talk. It's complicated. To understand, I need to tell you what the actual purpose of this facility was before the Lost. Those vats contained sleeping residents from our vault. Back when we faced our first crisis of the mind, going feral, before the Lost, feralization was the only real threat to our happiness here. It was running rampant and we were desperate to fix it. My papa was one of the volunteers. He showed early signs of going feral and offered to go under, be a test subject for cures. He was also that last patient you ran the experiment on. I'm sure you've run into their like before. It's when our kind goes from just sounding gruff and radiated to snarling, teeth-gnashing monster. We don't know why it happens, who it can happen to, or if there's any way to cure it, but, well, that last part is what we're trying to figure out. Short answer? Science. Long answer? Well, I can explain that, sort of, if you're ready to hear the rest of it, that is. Okay, let me try to explain. As you probably noticed, the once sedated patients have two key problems. They aren't really sedated much anymore, and they're still lost. So, I'll come clean. We're not here looking for a cure for the Lost. Or at least, not here and not me. I'm here to test out new ways of sedating the patients here. Something stronger that can even put a Lost under. But, before you get mad, we are looking for a cure. The Royal We, just not me, not here. Sorry about that. I don't even have a joke. I really appreciate that, thank you. Oh, and before you think I just wasted your time on a personal project, I did manage to secure some tissue samples too. And we needed those, really. An integral step in fixing the Lost, I mean it. But look, I'll head back to the vault soon after I finish up here. You can assure Oberlin that you've completed your rescue mission. Have a fun hike back. Bye now.
Thank you.
science and discoveries.
It's never an easy thing to do to put someone out of their misery.
Screw it.
You're back. Were you able to secure Hilda safely?
Supplies are starting to dwindle a little, even with the stockpile from the supply runs, you know, before the storms. Seeing someone do so much good around here, it's refreshing.
That's good to hear. She's an invaluable asset to the vault. What exactly was happening over there? Reckless. Perhaps a necessary step in seeking a cure, but to do so alone, with the region in the state it is, well, it's good you were able to arrive there before she'd gotten herself killed. You're more capable than I had assumed. We'll make sure you're suitably rewarded for your effort. Take a moment to dust yourself off, but report back to me soon. I have another job for you. This one's a bit more delicate than the others. You're dismissed. It may not seem like much, but your help has been invaluable to us. Thank you. It's good to have someone reliable to keep.